Care to help?
If I can.
Where did you find this kid?
Top of his class at Wharton. First round draft pick on Wall Street.
It's uncertain to me how high these conspiracies go.
You've made it impossible for a company with revenue exceeding $7 billion to do business with us.
They're reassigning you to Elba, New York.
That's where I grew up.
What's up, man? What are you doing here?
I'm an AML officer, anti-money laundering.
What brings you in today?
I need to talk to the owner.
You're acting like you want to find something wrong with
him. You're acting like I'm going to.
No phone number, no email, just 10 million in cryptocurrencies.
I had a client who was interested in that stuff. He could find your daddy. He was offered seven figures.
When I see things like this, I get pretty worried.
You must know all kinds of things back there behind the curtain.
Martin?
We have a serious problem here. I'm pretty sure the Russian mafia is laundering money through the Omni branch here.
Hey, man, you following me or something?
Yes.
You need to get this stuff organized and out there.
When I found this on the porch.
Hey, I'm Dad.
These people are dangerous.
I warned you.
But nobody could be prepared for whatever that was.
You're a very clever boy.
Do I have what you want? No, let him go.